Alpine ski racer, and I'm looking forward to heading into the 2014 Sochi Olympics. In order to avoid injuries, I think working out in the summertime is a big part of that. I think getting really strong and being physically fit is a big part of it. I'm really looking forward to the Olympics. That's obviously the big part of the year, but also the World Cup season. I really want to try to win the overall title.
Nothing to lose. Foolish and that is finished. It's a man in our shoes.